Gang, should we harvest some grapes? Let's harvest some unripened grapes. I gotta harvest them now because the grapes are ripening, so I gotta pick the ones that aren't ripened, right? Because we use it for cooking, and I'm gonna give some to my mom, and she uses it for cooking as well. So I'm gonna take about 5 minutes and harvest some unripened grapes. I've already harvested some before. I'll show you. And I'm gonna harvest some over here, but I can't reach it right now because of we're live streaming. I've locked it up. But there are some that are unripened here. I'm gonna harvest these, and then I'm gonna let the rest ripen. Okay? We're gonna smoke a cigar and harvest some grapes. Hold on a second. I'm gonna bring the grapes that we harvested, show it to you. I'll be right back. Don't need the glasses. This is the beer I've been drinking. Hoin Pilsner. Okay. It's very good. Here's some unripened grapes I've harvested. Right. Check this out. I'll show you when we harvest more. So these we add to the food. It makes them really tart. Goes amazing with chicken and stews and pasta. Okay. So what I'm going to do I got more wool here. Nicholas Chicho, we need a bourbon whiskey stream where we each bring a drink and we I gotta put my glasses on. What does that say? And we rated spin-off of your lyric stream. Ah, not a bad idea, not a bad idea. Yeah, we'd be getting very drunk. We'd be getting very drunk. Beautiful. check this out. These ones are a little bit ripe already. They're squishy. They're very tart. Right? These ones are hard. These are the ones you want. These are okay too. But you want it to be hard.
Okay.
We got so much over there. I'm gonna push the cannabis plant back and reach the other side. One thing I do with the cannabis plants, I put them on stands that have wheels on them. That way I can wheel them when I'm around anyway. I wheel them into more sun. So when the sun is shining over here, over there, if it doesn't get more sun, I move it up this way and it gets more sun. So they grow more, right? Nice. These ones over here, they get a lot of sun, so they're already soft, ripened. So we're gonna let them grow really, really large and ripe. Salute, gang.
Check this out. Nice, nice.
Take a look at this tomato.
Looks great, but look at that. What do you call that when it's like that? Look at that. You still cut this and eat the top part. Let's put that there.
Here's one of our tomatoes.
Blossom and rot. Okay. That's what we call this, Cheryl, eh? Look at this one. This one's beautiful.
So good.
So yummy. So yummy. You may need calcium, eh? Unless it's blight. Are the leaves okay? Yeah, the leaves are okay. Yeah, the leaves are great. And there's lots more tomatoes there. Lots more tomatoes there. So every year we get one or two like that. So nothing to worry about other than the calcium in the soil? Salute, gang, to harvesting food from your own garden. Kitty cats are here. There's one. There's the other one. What's going on, Sam? Hi, Via.
How you doing? Did you just wake up? Yeah. Yeah.
Sleepy kitty cats are the best.
Hi. Are you doing okay? Yeah.
Do you want to see Via? This is Via.
Hi. Yeah, what is it? You want that? Okay. There you go.
He's like, leave me alone. I'm sleepy. Do you reuse soil between years? I add food to them. I add sea soil and fertilizer and stuff, and I mix it all up and stuff. Right? Salvia, she broke the shell. That's what we thought, by the way. When the bookshelf came down, the books were on the ground. The first thing I looked for was the kitty cats under the books. I was like, oh my God, are the kitty cats okay? I was looking for tail, fluffy tails. And then I saw my computer. I was like, oh, and I didn't saw the computer. I went, oh, but I was still looking for cats. And then when I realized the cats were okay, they were in the other room. They ran away, they got scared. I picked up the computer and went, ay, ay, ay.
Nicholas, I hope you have a fantastic, fantastic evening.
So good.
It looks so cool when you stand up and look on top of the grape canopy. Very cool. That's enough. There. That's a good haul. That's a good haul. That's a good haul. Right? So we take these off, right? We give this a wash. We take these off, give them a wash, dry them, freeze them. And then when we're cooking, we take like a handful, throw it in the stew, throw in the pasta sauce, throw it with chicken. Oof, so good with chicken, right? Gives it a nice tangy flavor. Fantastic. Fantastic. Okay. And we've got a couple of buckets here. That's enough for a couple of families for the winter, right? And we get more next summer. And we still have some in the freezer. I'm gonna go put these in the inside and come back, okay?